Okay, we're back. And it's occurred to me that we're gonna have a rough time with Wrath in this character. I'm sure I've mentioned that before. But basically that minus five, it's minus four to all skills is gonna be, it's gonna be unfortunate. Really, really unfortunate. Puts us at about 10 right now. So we won't be doing that just yet. In fact, we might not be doing it at all. I might risk using Ashinzari for the ascent. Although, believe me, I don't want to. But if I do, we're gonna make sure that we have Death's Door and things like that, because that will keep me alive. So, anyway, let's just go right back into killing things here. I don't anticipate any problems with Zot, or excuse me, with Vaults 5. Mainly because I have Pog and a lot of very good spells. Although it would be nice to have Infestation, because if I look at it, I'm still at 16% fail rate. Something I just realized I forgot to do was look up what cursing does to staves. So I may just try that instead of looking it up. I have so many remove curses, it doesn't really matter that much. In fact, if I pop this wizardry on, I'll tell you what, let's test it. 16.2 on everything. Curse item, Staff of Wizardry. Wow, it gave me a bunch of spell casting, is what it did. It gave me four spell casting. Some mutations. It didn't give me any more of this stuff, but that's fine. Very interesting. I just need to bind my armor now if I wanted to. Actually, I kind of forgot what was going on with this character. I should try this plate armor on and see if it messes with my spell casting as much as I think it will. Anyway, having this cursed is not the greatest thing in the world because I can't really use staff form anymore. And then we run out of mana and we're just like, oh, what do I do? I guess I could go into dragon form. Just gonna mess with my defenses. I have a lack of RC. I actually have RF RC minus. That's going to be very bad against some stuff like that knight and this dragon. Well, we have a ton of mana. It's not the end of the world. I'll tell you what I need is more amnesia. Well, we have three. I need to really curate my spell list a little more. Three spell levels left. just one-shot most things here. Finish the floor. It's pretty clear to me that it's time to figure out what's going on with my spells. So what we're gonna do is drop the needles and things, I think. Save some space there since we're obviously not gonna be changing weapons for a while. Right, I feel like there was a ring I was gonna think about swapping that in. But then I lose strength. I'm wearing that, never mind. Man, I swear there was a ring I was gonna wear. Ah, yes, this one. Yeah, so if I take off the robe, Ancient Lich is still at a 4% chance to confuse. Let's just run down here real quick. Just a quick little trip. Let's take a look at what it does to my spell casting. Oh, it wrecks it. I shouldn't be surprised at 6 strength. I mean, it's outrageously low. It's MR minus. I could get plus 7 strength out of it, though, which would help me. I could do kind of a weird balancing act where the plate mail gives me 2 MR. This thing gives me MR minus, but it also gives me strength plus. I probably shouldn't be fooling with all this. This is fine for now. Okay. I don't know if I can look for level 8 spells. But I will say that first thing I want, if I can cast level 8, is Control Blink. So we're going to buy Book of the Warp. I really wish we had Malign Tentacle. We're going to go pick up Amnesia. Crap, I was just on L3. Oh well, the only thing that I'm using up is rations and a little bit of piety. So, alright, Control Blink. Boom. So now we can go wherever we want until Zot, and that's enormous for survival purposes. Change it to Disjunction later. Now what? Well, let's go grab the other amnesias. Looks like we found them all in vaults. Death. Those are all level 5 spells. I want some level 8 spells. Jeez, I could get Ignition. I know I saw that earlier. That'd be funny. Kind of don't need statue form anymore, as much as I like to have it, because I can't take the staff off easily. Well, Book of Fire gives me Ignition if I want it. Gosh, with Ignition and Necromutation, excuse me, with Ignition and Infestation, I could basically clear a Zig just with those two things. If I felt like it. It's hilarious. I wish there were high-level summons. That would be the bomb. I guess I'm gonna have to go with this. I mean, infestation is obviously the right pick. Alright, so we'll amnesia off staff form, I guess, unless there's something else. I mean, I'd like to get rid of, there's a lot of this stuff I'd like to get rid of. I'd do staff form, bolt of magma. I do a lot of stuff, actually. I would get ignition and a few other things. I get rid of corpse rot. It's almost like I need to worship Sif Muna for a little while, but I know I shouldn't do that. Amnesia. Wheel amnesia off. Now, corpse rot's the most useless at this point. I shouldn't ever memorize that. Summon Lightning Spire, believe it or not, could still be useful. Corpse Rot. Good infestation. Okay. We're now able to do so much more. You'll see. I'm not going to use it too much if I don't have to. I want to use it here. I'm not following, never mind. We'll go to dragon mode. Let's fight on the staircase. Jeez, maybe I should have gotten ignition. Save myself some of this trouble. I'll let them summon a few more things. Definitely want these sacks of spiders. Everything else can pretty much wait. We have phasing. I'll mark that down as something I'd like to have. Everything else is not so interesting. But we've got to wear MR plus. Just have to. And rations. I was kind of eyeing this thing if I wanted to counteract the dragon form RC minus, but I'm not really using any ice spells, so. You didn't die from that LRD. It's just just a door, though. It doesn't do as much damage unless things have changed. Definitely infest here. Fine, we'll be a dragon. Okay, maybe not. Some ice there. Or bolt of magma just isn't really cutting it very well. Oh, don't want to be paralyzed. Ignition isn't great either, by the way. Just really need some more amnesia so I can actually do some of this stuff, and then, well, I don't know, I'll probably get ignition. Like, what I want is, I want ignition, necromutation, and infestation. Combined those three things is basically adds up to a free zig. This is really not so good, not having any resistances. It's just a product of, it's a product of MR, you know? I suppose. Maybe I should walk around with necromutation up all the time. Maybe that's the solution. Then I could finally take off this ring and wear the one that, you know, the RC plus, RF plus, where is it? Well, that would be nice too. That's ring mail, never mind. Where is it? Am I blind? Ah, there it is. Yeah, RF plus, RC plus. Excellent piece of, you know, excellent item, excellent piece of equipment, but what are you gonna do? I just realized this is definitely a crystal wall floor, so I should be making great and powerful use of LRD. Check this out. Oh, it's not quite. Doesn't quite reach. Oh hey, there's a lamp of fire. We already have one though. Resistance, how to see invisible. Don't need that, we're null. Have that by default. Could use a helmet of intelligence, and we may just find it here. Or a hat of some sort. Hat of MR would be awesome. That'd be. What a great find that would be. This opens up so much. Alright, so I'm actually happy to curse this hat now. I could wear the robe of clouds. Not going to. But we can take something off if I want to. I guess it's going to be... It's going to have to be the ring. And we'll go grab this guy. Now, it's not all the resistances we want. But... It's definitely a start. I'd love to have Aralek, and then I would say the character is complete. Without Aralek, Zop becomes a lot scarier. Why don't we turn Scrolls of Amnesia back on? For pickup, I mean. Will pretty much solve this for me. We have RF +++ in dragon form, that's pretty sweet. Have an easy time against Orbs of Fire. Yeah, you know what I think I'm going to do? I think I'm actually going to stay with Ashen Zari for all of the orb run. If I get the nastiest possible Pan Lords, it's not a big deal. Because what I'll do is... I'll just haunt them immediately. They'll get slowed. I'll use haste and things to get away. The only thing that I'm afraid of is the old Zot 5 teleport into the lungs. That'd be terrible. But given that we have all, well, not all, but a lot of level 8 spells available, as long as I find at least one more amnesia, I can get disjunction, and then that's less of a big deal as well. I can go dragon form for full RF. I mean, it would take some bad luck to kill me, and this is probably why I shouldn't have started a null in the first place. Or at least maybe I shouldn't have gone Ashen Zari. I just think that the wrath is going to be totally miserable if I choose to do it. I'll think it through. I mean, I might do it, but like you have to understand, not only are we missing four skill from being under wrath, we're missing four more skill. So can't do level 8 spells. Forget that. Probably can't do level 7 spells. We'd be lucky to be casting level 6, most likely. Right, let's. Jeez, I really want to get ignition. Infest this stuff and then ignite it all. Distortion, huh? Let's see if we can kill him real quick. Nice, didn't get teleported. Let's control blank over here. Sometimes I forget this character has throwing. That's something to do after I run out of mana. Maybe I should go dragon form before I do this. This is so cool that Vault 4 is a crystal floor and I have LRD. There's our first warden. Oh, he is mighted. That tells me I definitely want to blink out of here. Not good. Not good. To the extent that I'm not going to risk getting paralyzed here, it's very obnoxious that that stuff was there. Flay immediately. That sucks. Oh, and my crap. My. My. Our missile is gone. Holy word, stop the flayed ghost from doing too much more. Crap, and I can't throw because I'm in dragon form. Not great. D-missile goes back up. Use another scroll of blinking to get up here and kill this thing. Okay, good. I was afraid that there would be more stuff. Please just die. Thank you. Now we got our hit points back, or at least a lot of them. He's not infested. That's infested. That's infested. That's infested. Sure, that's all infested. Let's use Ice Blast here. Let's just kill the Shadow Dragon. Get some more friends here. Infest all these guys. Eight potions of magic. I think we can spare some. I should be doing? I should be doing scrying so I can actually see what's coming up. Oh boy! There's a floating eye coming up. That's good information, Nashinzari. I've made too much noise here. But I also don't want to go down and teleport and kind of do the whole crapshoot strategy where you don't know what all you're gonna. Because I could teleport and I could get into a worse situation than this easily. But with this guy here. Take a step. A lot of damage potential from this guy. We'd have to start blinking in things if things went badly here. I'm gonna try to scattershot him, or ice blast him. Doesn't work. Alright, this one should do it, and it does. Very good. Those guys are all gonna die. I'm out of dragon form, by the way. I think that just happened. Oh, maybe that happened a little while ago. I'll start using lightning rod. We're definitely having some fun here. This is quite a few things we're fighting. What hit me? Oh crap, it's a Windrake. Floating Eye dies immediately. That was a shapeshifter actually, but. I guess I could Ambrosia. Let's do that while my scarabs get some work done. Oh, there's some smite. And the Orc Priest. Whoa. That's not at all what I meant to do. Weird. Anyway, we now have 15 skills for everything. That's nice. Both of these things. Trying to keep a nice big army of scarabs here. You know. Because I can just use them to great effect to clear out this whole floor. Kinda wish I had gotten marked, but probably wouldn't have been able to keep up the pace here. Let's get to full. Most of the floor should be gone now. I'll just use my javelins. Oh, hello. We haunt him. We send the scarabs as well. And down he goes. Shapeshifters so much. It's like, gee, I'm just gonna go to full health all the time and cancel any bad things that have happened. Gotta be careful with these guys, because no Arlek, no stat form, well, for now, to be able to hide in for Arlek. Book of Misfortune. Yeah, not terribly useful to me. Yara's would be nice, but we don't have the spell levels. That manual of slings is really, it's taken a while to get done. Unsurprising, I guess. Spirit shield, huh? I could go for a scarf of resistances or cloak of MR, which would give me some more options on rings to wear. There's a Book of Beasts. Viper would be great. Hydra would be great. Having the ability to memorize any of that stuff would be nice. Looks like we have one Scroll of Amnesia. Probably, well. Guess I could drop Bolt of Magma at this point, but then I'd need to have some kind of damage spell. Probably. Let's defer that until I finish this floor, which should be very soon. There it is. Alright, oh, Phantom Gear. We gotta save the Scroll of Amnesia, actually, because it may be the last one we find. Because I have to get Disjunction instead of Control Blank. On the other hand, I really like to have Ignition. That'd be so cool. Two spell levels left, so that's seven. We'd need one more if I amnesia off Bolt of Magma. Haunt's a pretty good single target spell. That'd be fine. I guess I'll get. Yeah, I mean, I guess I'll probably try to go through a Zig or part of one. Once I get Necromutation as well, I don't think that's ever going to happen, but if it happens, that means I have a lot more options on my. You know, I can wear a different ring than this. Probably the Arlek one, I think. Not that, because it's star slow, but probably this one. Maybe this one, but I doubt it. Have to give this some thought. Let's head into Crypts real quick. This is an easy branch that should be able to finish before the end of the video. So this video will just be. This will just be Vaults and Crypts. Intelligence. I should probably just use Dragon Form. This would be a good place to have staff form. Too bad I amnesia'd it off. Well, there's my buddy. Guess what? LRD kills him. Curse skulls are a joke when you have LRD. Ancient champions are also pretty easy to kill with that. Didn't know they were LRDable until just now. Oh god. 75, 150. You can do 150 damage probably. Is he the stone one or the. Oh, we don't know. Cute. Alright. He shouldn't do much to me, but I'm gonna teleport just in case my D-missile fails. Alright, he's the easier one. Nice little pile of enemies here. Suppose we could infest all this stuff, that'd be fun. Oh, hello. Nice. It's only plus zero, but it's at plus five, so. Says we're fully bound. I'm not really, because I could partially bound in armor, so I could still get a little more. Oh, hey, I think we. Let's see. 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so it's not giving me more mana. Or more, excuse me, more spell. Skill, but it is giving me some dodging, I guess, now. Yeah, so it's pretty good stuff. Yeah, with the number of remove curses I have, why don't we go ahead and curse the robe and the cloak? Why not? Fully bound in armor. Not a huge benefit, but whatever. We'll turn off scrolls of enchant armor. Remember, we have 6 remove curses left, so if I need to change things around, if I am lucky enough to find a cloak that's good, then yeah, things will change a bit. see. It's by Susan. There she is. She'll die very, very quickly to scarabs. Oh, maybe not. There we go. Jeez. Did I just miscast? I definitely did. That sucks. I wanted to infest all this stuff. St. Rupert goes down pretty easy at this stage in the game. The Arc Magi. See, I would just love to. I'd love to wear that. That sounds great. Unfortunately, with this much MR, we're just not quite there yet. Maybe once I hit 27. I doubt it. Spell hunger here, I'm curious. Yeah, level 8 only gives 3 pips. It's not bad. Wouldn't it be cool if I had a dagger I could swap to? I guess I could start stabbing things. Here's our buddy. I guess I'll make a lightning spire. I guess I'll dragon form. I should have probably haunted as well, but this is fine. I'm not too worried. In fact, I'll phantom mirror him because this is one of the toughest things in the game. Wish I was carrying acid. Cool. Wait, what is happening? Oh, what am I doing? I've been messing up. If I'm in dragon form, I have garbage MR. So I could have been getting paralyzed, probably. Whew. Bad mistakes. That is something I need to pay real close attention to in the future. I just killed an ancient champion, a curse skull, another curse skull, and then another curse skull came, and I was just low on mana and surrounded by stuff, so then it was time to go. That was a lot of stuff for the beginning, you know. Well, here's our buddy. Thankfully, this character is just a beast when it comes to taking those out. guys out. Let's just finish out the floor quite quickly. To be in dragon form, but I don't know what all I'm gonna meet here, so. Wow, look at all this. Tempted to immolate. It's not really necessary, though. Let's just. Before I get MR/2, let's kill this with Ice Blast. Sucks. See, that thing's invisible, so they're not having a lot of luck killing it. Let's just rest up. I have some mana and can actually kill some of this stuff on my own. Okay, well, no. LRD takes that out. LRD takes this out. LRD takes that out. Yes, you can LRD Revenants for some reason. Book of Maledictions, don't need that. That's a fun amulet. That's a really fun amulet. We will probably, well, nope, spirit. I need my mana. I think I may have been ripped off by the treasure in here once again. There we go. My RC really doesn't like ghosts, so I get a lot of probably more confirmation things than I'd like. But, you know, I don't want to be auto-exploring and not really notice that I've run into a Flayed Ghost since I play really, really fast. Or try to. All right. I'm gonna risk a teleport. Okay, good. I could have ended up over hereabouts, but probably not much over there. There's Marjorie and her buddies, probably. Maybe not. She can just fireball the crap out of my desk, Arabs. I'd like to pull her up by herself. I guess I can just go dragon form and kill this stuff, you know. Clouds. We got our F plus 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 against these dudes, so seems fine. It worked out, so. Alright, there's the crypts. Nothing much really of use in here. On this final floor. Nothing particularly interesting. Yep. I guess we will head on out of here. Oh, we have 6 spell levels left. So I could, if I felt like it, I could go ahead and unmemorize Bolt of Magma and get Ignition. I think we're going to do that. Amnesia, Bolt of Magma. There's still this Necronomicon. It still has, oh, that glitch, that menuing glitch happened. Anyway, yeah, we still have Necronomicon, we still have some truly excellent spells we'd like to get, mostly life-saving spells. If I find another Amnesia, I'm going to reserve it for Disjunction, but then if I get to Zot and I have more than one Amnesia, we'll think about what we're going to do here. Probably Death's Door over Necromutation, to be honest. If I had Death's Door and Infestation and Ignition, I'm confident that I could clear like 3 Ziggurats if I felt like it. Of course, Fire Floors are still a problem. I would need, I'd probably need level 9 spells. Wow, we're almost at level 9 spells. Unbelievable. If I used Brilliance, I'd get a couple more Wizardries, and I would be casting Tornado. That'd be amazing. Crazy. Crazy stuff. Yeah, we may end up with level 9 spells. It may just happen. I doubt it, but it might. Remember that our leveling is going to slow down quite a lot. Oh, I found an unarmed combat manual. That's actually quite useful. Nice. Free experience, right? I may even do a little bit of extended on this character, as much as I usually don't, just because the extra experience helps this character more than any other one, in my opinion. So you could see me... you could very well see me popping into hell, you know, vestibule, killing things there. Let's put Ignition on C. Alright, so I'll end the video here. We'll do Depths next time. Not so sure if I'll pop into Zod immediately. It depends on if I have Amnesia or not. It's probably going to be like Depths, and then do as much of a Zig as I feel comfortable with. Probably taking Necronomicon in with me, So that I can memorize stuff on the fly there, if I find amnesia and things like that. But we'll just kind of play it by ear and see what happens. So until then, I'm signing out.